तो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। होप यू आर लैडिंग एब्सोल्युटली फाइन। दोस्तों, आज के हमारे वीडियो के टॉपिक का टाइटल है इंडिया श्रिम्प इंडस्ट्री। इफ यू आर आल्सो अ सी फूड लवर, देन यू मस्ट हैव कंज्यूम्ड श्रिम्प। हाउएवर, यू कैन आल्सो अर्न मनी फ्रॉम देम इन स्टॉक मार्केट। अवंती फीड्स, एपेक्स फ्रोजन फूड, कोस्टल कॉर्पोरेशन एंड वाटर बेस लिमिटेड आर सम ऑफ द कंपनीज विच आर इन श्रिम्प बिजनेस एंड दे ऑल आर लिस्टेड ऑन स्टॉक मार्केट। देयर इज a positive news emerging in the shrimp industry. Until 5 years ago, India was the world's largest shrimp exporter globally. But now, Ecuador, a country which is located in South America, has taken over that position. Currently, Ecuador's shrimp industry is facing a crisis due to 3 main reasons. Reason number 1, Ecuador has imposed an advance tax of 3%. Government of Ecuador has imposed a tax of up to 3% of total revenue received each month to the shrimp producers. Reason number 2, there is a decrease in demand of shrimp. Ecuador shrimp industry has collected losses of $1.4 billion in year 2023 due to less consumption rates in countries like China and other key markets. Because of this, producers are facing competitive challenges due to rise in operating cost, such as fuel prices, wages and raw material cost. Reason number 3, prices of shrimp in Ecuador will increase because the shipping port is moving 90 km away from shrimp farms. In addition to the transportation cost, extra time would be needed to keep the cargo refrigerated in the container. All these circumstances can directly benefit the Indian shrimp industry. Reports are also coming out that Indian government is focusing on shrimp industry and wants to increase its share in exports. So to maximize your profit in stock market, you can check out India's 4 shrimp companies which are listed on stock market. On your screen, you can see the 4 companies along with their per share price. So guys, if you like this video, make sure to hit the like button and do subscribe to our channel. And you can check out our second video, which is on topic divorce worth 12,000 crore.